Okay, so this is our radius and the forearm there. You've got the head of the radius, so it's kind of rounded. Okay, got the radial tuberosity, the projection here on the side. Okay, the radial shaft, going down towards the bottom here. We've got the styloid process, which is this larger projection sticking out the back. The other side of it is our ulnar notch. So it's kind of this notched right here, smoothened typically.